Fulgencio Batista y Saldivar was the president of Cuba from 1940 to 1944 and a dictator from 1952 to 1959 before being overthrown as a result of the Cuban Revolution.
Fidel Castro was tired of Fulgencio's dictatorship and leniency to the United States, so he decided to overthrow Fulgencio in order to rule as he saw fit.
Tensions rose between Cuba and the United States as JFK took office. He wanted to stop the spread of communism and developed a strategic plan.
This plan was called the Bay of Pigs invasion and is considered JFK's worst plan and America's worst defeat at the hands of communism.
All these moments in history were the catalyst to an event that would define our world, an event that saw two superpowers butting heads, and it put the rest of the world in danger. It is now known as...
Fidel Gotsebie, Tie, Rasmeto Atret, Idiel, Utsak Uvresh, Rosia Krive, Vole Unik Bas, Kudiboy, Satoi, Vajedrinai, Yakrete, Na Kube, Unesnastois Nise, Soidel Nagnoishne.
Señor Bobate, acepto totalmente su opción de poner una base nuclear y colocar los misiles nucleares aquí en Cuba. Creo que esa es una gran estrategia militar para luchar contra el imperialismo yanqui que tanto nos ha dado pérdida en estos años. Creo que juntos lograremos derribar ese imperialismo con sus garras y sus artimañas, con las que solamente intentan evadir las leyes y los derechos humanos que nosotros los comunistas proponemos. Solamente espero que de esta amistad salga una fuerza para nuevamente repetirle, luchar contra el imperialismo yanqui hasta la victoria siempre. ¡Viva el socialismo!
The diplomat and Castro are talking about setting bases in Cuba and how together they can destroy the imperialistic and democratic ways of the United States.
The diplomat and Castro can't foresee the repercussions their actions might cause in the near future.
The Kennedy administration gets wind of this plan, so President Kennedy immediately decides to talk to his officials about this major problem threatening the U.S.
Gentlemen, what are we going to do the problem of the Russians and the Cubans threatening to destroy our great nation with these weapons of mass destruction?
President, I highly advise you to declare war on Russia and Cuba to show them that we have no fear towards them.
I agree. I say we attack them with nuclear weapons swiftly and promptly before they attack us.
Gentlemen, I'm afraid we cannot do that. If we were to send a nuclear missile to Cuba or Russia, the Soviets could send their missiles before ours even reached their destination. I propose a naval blockade around the entire island and let no one come through.
The Russians almost entered Cuba and the United States almost attacked. If Russia had entered, our world would be destroyed and we would not be here today.